Juana Cholos traveling to Veracruz. Both teams sitting at the bottom of the Liga MX table. That's why they can't afford to pay the power bill.
Todavía Veracruz. Atención con esta. Viene el centro. Es importante el remate de cabeza. Gol, Chávez.
Yeah, the final 1-0. Veracruz wins it. Both teams are now tied in the Liga MX table with Cholos dropping to 1-3-3. Two features.